there is nothing you wish to know that I am not willing to share. If my mind could be a reservoir of answers to questions that delay our destiny, I would open the gates to quench your thirst. If my heart were a symphony of legendary composers, I would serenade you until angels sang in chorus. There is nothing that I would withhold in communicating the essence of a man that could find peace in your demonstration of love and understanding. There is nothing that could deny a lifetime commitment if only my soul took on the wings of your spirit and we soared as one love everlasting, confident that we are protected from the greatest of all temptations. We would dwell in a house that could never be divided. Gently, sensitively, we embrace the elements of love as though it were made from the fragile fibers of a butterfly's wings. Oh, can you close your eyes and smell the fragrance of a dream? Can you sense the passion in my trembling fingers as they caress your face in the flicker of a candle's flame? There is nothing in God's presence that this man would not do to demonstrate a love reserved for an angel I know is true.